I met him before. Like I was here in the fight against Sullivan Barrera, and I also like congrats him like some in some cafe, you know.
Do you think he's fighting at 175 now? Does he look any bigger? Does he look any different?
No, he's looking good too, you know. I don't see any changes, you know. I mean, of his size of the body, you know, because like it's a small difference from super middleweight division and between super middleweight division and light heavyweight. It's just like 3 kilos. It's not a lot.
Will a win over here be the biggest in your career?
Yeah, this fight is gonna be biggest in my career. Yeah.
Talk about promoting the fight and having it in Vegas.
I'm excited, you know, like and travel right now in the country, inside the country, in USA, and promote this fight. And I'm happy to work and still be busy in the boxing and for the boxing fans and in the boxing sport.
What do you think about the reception you got in the Jumbotron?
What do you think about the crowd?
I waited that it's gonna be, because like I'm not local, you know. I'm at home of Andre Ward, you know. It's normal. It's usually. When what?
What's it gonna take for you to beat Andre Ward?
How will you beat him?
How would I beat him? Like, it's my goal right now, and I will try to decide this problem and this goal November 19th. Welcome to HBO and like to arena where it's gonna be fight.
Thank you.
Short question, please.
No. Sure.
Yeah, it's like.
Are you concerned about Andre's versatility, his ability to switch styles and change in the middle of the fight?
No, his style is very interesting and very like he's good. He's a champion, you know. Like I cannot to say something more, but what I saw today, it was a very good performance. And against Alexander Brand, you know. But I know that Andrea is gonna be much better when will be in our fight, November 19th.
Do you feel like you have to be much better than you've been in the past, or is the Sergey Kovalev that we've seen good enough to beat Andre Ward?
I'm growing up too, like, you know, like a boxer, and getting better. And right now, already time to face with the best light heavyweight boxer. He's right now best and me best, like, and we will fight. Like, it's make a sense.
Lastly, Andre weighed in at 175. He didn't seem to be much heavier than that tonight. On the night of the fight, will the weight differential, the difference in weight, be an advantage for you?
No, it's not very big difference, you know, like from super middleweight to light heavyweight. It's like, but I think so that he moved up to my division, because like already in super middleweight division, nobody like to fight him, you know. And he's looking for some interesting fight, like, and therefore he's here.
And one more, is there anything that you saw tonight that you feel like you need to work on to best Andre Ward when you face him? Is there anything that he did tonight that you said, I need to improve to beat that?
You know, I didn't see something new, just except like that he changed like right orthodox standing to southpaw, like, is something new, and I think so he's gonna be used in my fight.